Facts are we've had a Muslim community in Australia since the beginning of settlement in Australia. We have never, ever had any issues with the Muslim community in Australia. The most dangerous people in Australia are Australian men who kill Australian women at a rate of one a week. So, Sonia...
That's more than any terrorist's ever done.
Way more. So, should we close our borders to Australian men?
No.
The most dangerous terrorists in America are young white men. In the last 10 years, 24 Americans have died as a result of terrorism. 280,000 Americans have died as a result of white men shooting people.
And those crazy school massacres and stuff, they're not terrorist linked.
Should we close our borders to Americans? There's a higher representation of New Zealanders in our criminal justice system than Muslims. Should we close our borders to New Zealanders?
Yeah, you're getting me now.
And, you know, just Google it. I'm not a genius. All I'm asking is that we widen our source of information, because the facts about France are really interesting and complicated as well. France has a lot of issues we don't have in Australia. They have a lot of Andrew Bolton, Pauline Hanson stirring the pot.
Yes, well, they're renowned for always having had a fascist right, as is Italy, are a lot of European countries, and also...
Absolutely.
10% of their population is Muslim.
Right.
But they're agitated as well when government measures like banning the hijab and stuff
that's
come.
Right.
That's provocative.
And ISIS identified that. And I'm not making this up. This is in their literature. ISIS identified France as a place where there's already this friction and they have enough enemies in France that will stir it up. So it's a great spot to target. It's a great spot to then be able to recruit young Muslim men. So this is not... I'm not saying it's impossible for us to have a terrorist attack in Australia. I'm saying that Sonia needs to be scared of a lot of other things that are more likely to happen to her.
And also, overwhelmingly,
a Muslim hurting
the more recent events are disaffected young people who just pop, who aren't following the true orthodox values of Islam. Like this guy, even in France, was a drinker.
Man Monis, who was the guy in the Lint Cafe in Sydney, was very closely connected to the murder of his wife.
He had form in terms of very antisocial and crazy.
Let's get
behavior.
Back to the issue of why he's walking the streets after having murdered his wife, which is that. Number one issue we are confronting in Australia in terms of danger and violence.
The issue I do have with Sonia Kruger, and she can have freedom of speech, and I don't want to single her out personally, but what is not helping is a culture of fear and loathing. It's fanning the flames, it's not dousing the fire.
I know. And I feel for Sonia because she took a ton of it yesterday and she's
she's a big girl.
She's talking as a scared person, but then she put out this statement that actually created a lot of comedy, and I loved this. She said, following this on Twitter, following the atrocities of last week in Nice, where 10 children lost their lives, as a mother, I believe it is vital in a democratic society to be able to discuss these issues without automatically being labelled a racist. Absolutely, Sonia. However, when you say racist things, you probably will be labelled a racist. But the as a mother routine does make me laugh. As a mother,
yes.
Myself, I do love my friends and I often chuck a bit of as a mum at each other. When
it sounds like you're about to do a paracetamol.
Getting on our high horses.
It's Joe Bailey.
It's a great way to get on the old high horse. Well, as a mother. Now, as a mother, what would you like to share with us? As a mother, I would like to table some things, actually. As a mother, I am...
Well, it's a hashtag now, right?
Yes, it is. As a mother, I am sick to the guts of my kid wanting to eat rice crackers at dinner time. As a mother, I find that very irritating, Louis. You know who you are. As a mother, I am really sick of washing. It's endless. Look in my laundry. I do it. And yet every time I turn around, it's there again as a mother.
The irony of this is that if Sonia listened carefully, as a mother sounds like it's almost an Islamic name.
Matt and Michelle in the morning.
Kiss.